Howdy, y'all. It's Double D time. That's right. Daryl Dot is back on the show with a live version of his song, Feels Like Home. Here's Daryl's take on the song.
This song we're going to do today, I actually recorded it years ago, but some of these songs, I've written, you know, several songs and done 8 or 9 albums to where I guess you'd call them shelved a little bit. But, you know, I go back and revisit and think, man, that's a good song. And after recording it 10 years ago, you know, you evolve and you have a different way of looking at production. The way I want to record this now is going to be a little sparse and have a little more of a bluesy kind of vibe to it. But the words are the main thing. It's called Feels Like Home. I subtly sometimes drop in some songs, you know, a spiritual aspect as well as a relationship that, you know, it could be God or it could be your significant other that I wouldn't say saves you, but more or less sort of, you know, you're kind of going down some bad roads and you meet someone that's just a solid person and you kind of grow into that. And we've all probably been there where someone's been there for us to bring us up out of the dark, you know. So it's one of my favorite songs I think I've ever written, and Feels Like Home.
Feels like home to me.